Well, Zora, I don't need to use a torch all the time, but anyway. That mead helped me sleep well last night. Thank you for guarding my back, my friend.
Yes?
It's time to set out. The weather's better today. Ah, good, excellent, the snow has stopped. Okay. Yeah, to go to the Silent Moons, that's quite close to here. Just over there, actually. Slay the beast and head over towards Outcast Camp and then Swindler's Den. Got a lot to do today. Hopefully I'm going to get it done before darkness sets in again.
Turned out not to be a hero at all, but a mercenary. I thought he came to save me, but all he really wanted was a job.
Yeah, well. Dragon Soul, actually. Up timing. Fighting Merman, you'll never be able to go by. You can state a range of its in. Mm-hmm. Hungry dragons attacking wolves and attacking bandits. So we face some crystal gold. For some meals. Wolves attacking the bandits. Okay. Definitely. Blood out of that. So I've got some ingredients. Hey Zora, you're strong.
Yes.
Backpack. Thank you.
You go, I'll follow.
Oh, the beer over there. Need some pills. Pills for Janessa, so...
I'm right here.
No. See what these bandits, eh? Yeah, Silentman's camp. And if an invisibility potion. Oh, that's what it was, I'll throw.
If the accident never happened, I would be wed to some dashing noble. But how would you ever manage without me, huh?
Yeah, well. Put your shout to the test.
Pass!
Report Dragon did kill all the bandits in here. Interesting. Oops. Those are mine. I'll take your cheese. Plenty of blood. Tomato, tomato. What's your preference? I would say tomato. You got potato, potato. But I would say tatty. So that's that argument moot.
Need anything?
I'll take your mead, definitely. Say like four of them. Thank you.
more bandits in the large room ahead. It looks like this is where they skin the mammoths. The floor might be a little slippery.
Gotta have a sharp axe to get all that fat.
Someone there?
I can take ya!
Fury seemed to work on one of them anyway. That was fun. Get one for the soldier, that's nice. Took down the chief. That was Let's check these bodies before doing anything else. Oh. Earrings. Nice. Plenty of iron ore in here, this could be rather handy for the people in Lakeland.
I'm right here.
Yeah, I don't like wine. Breed. Well, I'll take your apples, definitely. Yeah, looks like, chief in the middle of this lot. I was always like the Arvingmail armor. Done that.
Ready to move?
Would you like this to ring the alarm or something?
Right behind you.
That's what I thought, actually. We've got a grindstone here, I think. Can't do anything with that. Bolts. Monkeys on it. I sure like that. That was a... death sword somewhere here. Traps and tricks. Oh, nasty. There's fewer people.
I think I need a new pair of boots. Where should we go shopping? The market or the cave?
We're not staying in here zone, it's very dangerous. Let's go. Fine there. to inform the people of Waitrun about this. That's what I'm looking for. Which is what I'm... What if I can enchant it or something, or smith it up? What I need. Let's see. Two armor of steel ingots. Open your backpack. Maybe not. I thought she had some. Nope. That's a shame. Have a little drink to eat. That book in the better light. Dead bandits around here. This pillar up here. Come across one of these before. Interesting. See the secret of its camp by climbing up to some higher ground. Hmm. I saw her. Somewhere in the middle of there. Excellent shot. Seems like they're inside the actual structure, so from what I can see. Go again. Nope. Thank you. Okay. Check this one out. Done.
So, will my lord be hunting game for dinner tonight, or will he take his companion to the inn for a more sensible feast? Just a question.
I don't think we're staying at an inn today. Not too much to do.
Still here. Right behind you.
Behind the four colder areas. Seed. Okay. Oh, thought I was getting that. Guild, excellent. Your forge. Oh, useful. The miss. Interesting points. Yeah, I'm gonna give all that. Right, let's clear this place out first and then you have that crossbow for now, that's for sure. Bolts. So it's at our limit as well. Right.
Right behind you.
Wasting that.
Hmm.
Excellent. Place just in case there's any. Marvel's backpack.
Ha! Look what the bandits left us! How does a roasted rabbit cooked with a minced garlic and a sprinkle of frost Miriam sounds? I don't like wasting food.
Your stomach talking again, Zora. Let's check the bodies. can't check these fools. Everywhere I go there is another worm in my tail. I swear if the Brotherhood were half as relentless, it would still be a plague of Winter Wheel. Seems that I am going to have to go full circle and return to the vault when I found Hirson's Spear of the Hunter entombed away so many ages before. Ooh. I stumbled upon a strange runic shrine on the largest mass of land in the marshes north south of Solitude. Some distance to the west of Dead Men's Respite. When I touched the stone it began to glow and the beam of light shone like a beacon. To the southeast of there. I travelled that direction for what must have been 3 weeks and never found anything out of ordinary. Once later I was in the southlands near Helgen and spotted what I swore was some stone elder ruins just south of Riverwood. When I went to investigate I discovered a small shrine that behaved in much the same way, glowing and projecting a light after touching it. This one pointed north, presumably toward the same place the first new stone was indicating. I had been intrigued to say at least. It wasn't until almost a year later that I happened upon a third marker, which lay high above the dragon shrine at Mount Anthor. This one was Dwemer in nature, and when touched, light shone out from the eyes of the Dwemer and burst there just like the others. After that, there was a rumble in the earth. The light was pointing to the southwest. So I aimed to triangulate where these lights might be pointing. I marked my map and revealed that the central location was likely to silent means ruins or someplace right near it. I wasted no time and began a long excavation into the Silent Moon's ruins. I hired some mercenaries for protection and a couple of diggers who delved deep, eventually finding a lost basement of one of the ruined tower sections where a metal hatch was hiding. The hatch opened up more easily despite looking as if many had tried to pry the door over the many decades here and slightly later on Daedric's spear. I surmised that this vault had been built with the express intention of sealing the spear away and involved the collective efforts of the Dwemer, Soil, and Ancient Nords. I held on to the spear for some time until I lost it to the bandits. They continued to pursue me in an effort to find whatever else I might be hiding from them. No matter what I did, they kept finding me, probably due to the power of the spear. My only remaining secret is the Codex, a grand book of ancient make, which holds a boundless knowledge. It seems that the more I travel undercover, the more powerful it becomes. It isn't a spell tome per se, in fact, but it's entirely unlike one. Instead, the book seems to lay the knowledge of various subjects and impart powers on a daily basis, depending on what is researched within its pages. You merely have to open the book and turn the page and a new topic appears on the pages. It's really quite an exciting item. So it seems that I may be making my final stand. I have sealed away the codex in the vault, which I discovered a spear in. The drawers have locked tight. All I can do now is wait. I'm taking that book with me. Interesting. Now he's got a curious soul about things.
Funny. I'm so used to bandits hunting me, I never thought I'd be hunting them.
Yeah. The old hatch has got a piece of interest here. Well, I think we need to head back and get rid of some weight. Head back to Lightrun, I think. And come back. To that little cache that I found. That couldn't do. Place near Whiterun.
battle has made you a thing, and the gods have named you Dragonborn. Don't forget your friends now that you are famous.
Sure, I would never forget you. Let's see if I can get rid of some stuff.